Well, it looks like the crazy chicks came out to play. Yo, what is going on, ladies and gentlemen? My name, of course, is PresFull, and hopefully things for y'all haven't been too stressful as of late. Now, look! Very, 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 very excited right now. Just exciting times in general. So much music is dropping and coming out, as it were. But yo, you guys, look at this fucking thumbnail. Look at what we got today. Okay, so the evil ladies of Anime Cypher, my favorite cypher ever. I'm pretty sure it is. I don't know. I'll have to do some reconsidering probably, but nah, like as of right now, bro, favorite fucking cypher I've ever heard. Like, I literally was listening to that like very recently again. I must have played it like probably hundreds of times by now. Okay, well, that might be a stretch, but yo, guys, my point is I played it a lot, and like, y'all, like, I have no words. I cannot tell you how excited I am for this. Now, I know there's a lot of artists on this, you know, like OR3O, Chi-Chi, Ironmouse, you know, it's etc. You know, just like the evil lady cypher, and Chi-Chi and Ironmouse were also on the ladies of Anime Cypher before the evil one. Guys, I can't even get my words out. I'm just too excited. I cannot contain myself. Like, you have no idea how flippin' ready I am for this. So yeah, without further ado, y'all, let's go ahead and get to the video. All right, ladies and gentlemen, here we are, the Yandere Cypher, HalaCG featuring OR3O, Ironmouse, Chi-Chi, and more. Now, I saw here in the description that Hala made the beat. There it is, music production, as it were. And you know, the mixing and mastering was done by Clark instead of Hala this time around. Nanaki on video editing, Matthew Storm on thumbnail. Very nice. Got some comments, got Iron Mouse, got some people talking about how dope it is. Without further ado, y'all, I am foaming at the mouth for this. Let's freaking go. Ugh, hold up. I was not expecting the beat to sound like that. Oh my goodness. All right. Oh, here we go. Ugh. Nice. Ooh, OR3O. Chi-Chi, Freeced. Oh, wait. Freeced is on this. Huh. I did not see that coming. So, OR3O as Monika. Shara's on this. Nice. As Yamai Rin, or however you pronounce that. I do not know her. Ironmouse as Toko, Fukawa. Don't know her. Freeced as Shuu, Tsukiyama. And then Chi-Chi as Toga. So, Toga's made it on to back-to-back Hala ciphers. That is hilarious to me, honestly. All right, let's go. We got some more. Ah, there it is. Okay, so we have What's Her Face, who, I mean, it's been so long since I read a good amount of the Death Note manga, but I know Old Girl in the Middle is from Death Note. Oh, Sailor's on this. She was on the last two cyphers, so this makes sense. She is whoever the same halibut this is. Yukako, Yamagishi, and then Yuno from fucking Mirai Nikki or Future Diary. I hope that's the English name. Or sorry, Japanese name, Mirai Nikki, whatever. HalaCG is Yuno. And then Night of Breath is Kotonoha, Katsura, and I don't want to butcher this name, but Miss Laws here is Ayano Aishi. I'm butchering names left, right, and center probably, but yeah, let's go. Who gets in my way, I'll do anything, even yeah, while I have to break through. Mm-hmm. Tired of being cast to the side again. Now it's my yeah to be the star. Okay. Oh wait, there's a Yandere in the Komi series. Wow, I did not know that. Also, that was OR3O to kick things off as Monika. That was very good. That's Monika in a freaking nutshell. What do you want me to say? OR3O freaking brought it. You know, she brought it with them vocals, really like giving you that kind of like sinister like undertone with Monika. Very nice. Very well done. All right, this next verse from Frivolous sounds like it's about to be nutty. Let's go. Komi, want you in my suko yomi. I can show you all the one and me, just get to know me. If you think you'll be a better friend, you better show me, cause I'll kidnap. Better Fred, you better show me. All right, Frivolous. Yo, everyone's just bringing like their own kind of like flavor with the Yandere vibe. Let's go. Get to know me, if you think you'll be a better friend, you better show me, cause I'll kidnap. Patty wax, still a dog's bone. Don't worry about the Tadano, I think his name is. Yo, does homeboy straight up get napped? I mean, that's what we're seeing right here. But like, wow. I was not expecting that from Komi. Huh. You better show me, cause I'll kidnap Patty Wax, steal a dog's bone. Don't worry about the shrine. Kidnap Patty Wax, steal a dog's bone. Okay. You better show me, cause I'll kidnap Patty Wax, steal a dog's bone. Don't worry about the shrine in my room. Oh my gosh.
Yo, hold up, Shara. I don't know if I've ever really heard Shara sing, and if I have, I'm being forgetful as all get out. But yo, hit that note, Shara. Let's go. I want you all for myself. Every hair upon your head is safe with me, as I would follow the key by all means. Nice. Okay, you are absolutely insane. Also, Ironmouse is on this. I wonder if she just didn't want to be Toga again, or if, you know, Ironmouse just wanted to be a different character. But we got Chi-Chi. Let's see how she puts her own spin on Toga. Let's go. The key by all means. Yeah, there is. Ah. Okay, Chi-Chi's doing like her own Toga style type voice and delivery here. I've never heard Chi-Chi spit like this. I don't often hear Chi-Chi spit in general, actually. I know that she brought it with that Urza freaking verse on the Game Boy Jones Fairy Tale Cypher. Oh my goodness. So I know she can spit, but like, this is fun. Damn. Yeah, just need a little slice. Yo, pausing real quick to comment on the AMV. Yo, this AMV is nice. What do you want? Yo, this AMV is nice with it. The world says I'm different, but you're blessed lots, and you're just agree, so I don't give up. Don't give a what? Okay, here's Iron Mouse. Oh, I love Iron Mouse's voice. So cute. All right, let's go. But dude, phenomenal Chi-Chi verse. Also, old home slice, old homegirl from the Komi series. Frivolous did it, you know, did a little bit of singing, you know, a spin, of course, you know, was crazy with it, as, you know, one should be for a Yandere verse. Good stuff. So far, these three verses, really nice with it. Let's go. My affluent beloved killing game, or not, I love him. As a writer, I swear I see this ending coming. Okay, bring with the flow. Of a killing game, or not, I love him. As an ultimate writer, I swear I see this ending coming. I can tell he really likes me, but I don't know what to do. Uh-huh. Violence is so scary. Whoa, okay. She went from like timid and like, you know, almost sweet with it to just, what, shut your whore mouth and then little bit? Oh my goodness. All right. Take a hammer to the head. To him, I just reek of love. If I go down, it's cause he's dead. Yeah. Don't you love me? Oh yeah, okay, I saw a comment about there being a chorus. Okay, I am so freaking ready for a chorus, my guy. Oh, and it sounds like Hala's on it, maybe with some backing vocals from, like, you know, some of the other artists, you know. But I guess if I shut my mouth and just press play, you know, I'll know. But yo, that Iron Mouse verse for whoever, I need to watch more anime. Sue me. That was nice with it. That was chaotic. It was Yandere vibes, of course, and just her voice. My phone is going off. Shut up! All right, my phone has been silenced like I'm some sort of hitman. Yo, really excited for this chorus, and like, you know, those four verses already, like just off jump so far. Really damn fun. Freak of love, if I go down, it's cause he's dead, yeah. Don't you love me? Trust me. Nice. Oh, that chorus is fire. All right, it looks like we're getting into a Freeced, as it were. Let's go Freeced. So why so home that I'm old, but I'm also slime with the Pisces, Ices, easy signs on the high seas, Ices, slice of the pie. Oh, okay. Wait a minute. I'm an idiot. I said in the, like, intro of sorts to this reaction that I was surprised Freeced was on this. I only said that because I'm thinking this is just another, like, you know, ladies type cypher where it's just the females, as it were. It's a Yandere cypher. God, man, I am such a moron. All right, sorry, Freeced. Let's run it back. Yo, you crushing it with this flow, though. Why so honed that I'm old, but I'm also slime with the Pisces, Ices, easy signs on the high seas, Ices, slice of the pie. Looking for my chatter and I don't mean a red money. It just makes sense, honey. I paint the swing with the queen K. It's simple to think I'm King K. But I just keep cutters. More like chef with an egg of a DJ. Nice. Gordon Ramsay, even more gourmet. Okay. Gorgeous, you can join the soiree. Nice.
Okay, that was sick. Oh, that was... Ooh, all right. Good amount of bars there. Flow was just, oh, so smooth. And Freeced, his delivery, the delivery of everyone so far has been fucking perfect. Yo, let's keep her going.
Even more gourmet. So if you're gorgeous, you can join the soiree.
Killer queen and fashion model, working my thighs. Boys get on them. My presence can't look me in my eyes.
Hey.
So be ready to be part of my show. Pretty hot, but just bit psycho. Anything that do for that.
Nice.
Me and taste. He said that death becomes me, not just a pretty face. Shadows of sheen and got me. Your number's back.
Hey.
Misa is on top.
Misa. That's her name. Life's a write-off.
Another day at school. I'm backstabbed by my friends. They've never read the dating book.
Okay. We on night of breath. All right, yo. She has my favorite verse from any of Hala's ciphers. Her Medusa verse on the Evil Lady cipher. Oh, don't even get me started. But okay, so her name is Misa. Also, it's burning a hole in my brain, so I'll say it. That Gordon Ramsay bar and Freeze verse, that was nice with it. Now, you know, any bars that I've missed, I'm not here to catch bars. I'm just here to get my first reaction and just vibe with it. You know, I'm not really a breakdown channel, although, you know, I very well could be. You know, sometimes, you know, I comment on my bar something fierce, but like, you know, I'm mostly just here for the vibe, usually for these. But anyway, sorry, random intermission aside, yo, that Misa verse was nice with it. All right, but Knight is about to blow me the fuck away with them vocals, so let's get some of that.
Another day at school, I'm backstabbed by my friends. They've never read the dating book. For you, she's on your phone, but I'm in your room. You're in her pants, I'll cut her in two. Stop now, I'll be your dude. Red will be
their cut. Okay, flow with it, Knight. Oh my goodness. Okay. Knight is coming with another really good verse. Oh my goodness. I am really becoming a fan of her stuff. Let's go.
Backstabbed by my friends, they've never read the dating
book. That note.
She's on your phone, but I'm in your room. You're in her pants, I'll cut her in two. She broke us up, now I'll be your dude. Their color, I'll slash them out. If the train is coming, she's bound to fall. Pay your children.
Is
always standing tall.
Nice.
I'd be lying if I said I wasn't just a little crazy for your love. I think about you all the time. Now tell me that you love me or I'll burn this fucking house down.
Oh my goodness, like, yo, it went from one verse to another so well that I didn't even realize that this was Sailor's verse. Yo, Sailor, that friend, she's the homie, she's the homegirl for sure, so I'm gonna bring it back to the start of her verse. Yo, let's see, where's the start? Around here? Okay, here we go. All right, I feel so bad for just kind of blanking and not even realizing that the artist changed. Ooh, all right, let's go. Also, that Night of Breath verse, probably my favorite for this cipher too. I'm just gonna say it how it is.
My love is always standing tall.
Get it, Sailor.
Now tell me that you love me or I'll burn this fucking house down. Underground, call me love because if you push comes to shove, I give the proof reciprocator, steal her face. Cause only when I want it, truly. Oh, I'm sorry, honey, I can be undone.
Nice. Yo, this chorus is a straight bop. Sailor, you fucking brought it and slayed that shit like you usually do. Ugh. But yo, this chorus is a whole freaking bop. It's got bounce to it. The vocals are nice. The singing is fucking excellent. The production and mix on, you know, the chorus as well as this entire thing is just immaculate, of course. Oh my gosh, I am fucking blown away by this. Let's go. Ugh. Nice. Oh, I'm just so happy right now.
Carried away, but my feelings are true. Yeah.
Sure are.
Listen, pie, do you like what you see when you look up the word yandere? All you will find is me.
Very nice. Okay, so this is Miss Laws. I don't want to try to butcher her first name again.
I do you like what you see when you look up the word yandere? All you will find is me.
Nice.
My blood is so quick on the life of any for school. Jakutas will look at you like they should own you, but they don't know that I am quite prone to slicing up, burning up, cutting up beautiful bits.
oh, this is that's why there was the direct, you know, calling out of Senpai. This is the Yandere character from Yandere Simulator. Does she have a name? Yeah, let me know in the comment section. Also, any bars that you're just upset I didn't say anything about, first off, chill. Second off, drop some bars down below that were your favorites or just ones you really think I would mess with, you know, if I missed them or they went over my head. You know, drop them down below in the comments. But yo, she doing it up with this verse. Like, this is Yandere Sim type shit. Let's go. Does look at you like they should own you, but they don't know that I am quite prone to slicing up, burning up, cutting up beautiful bitches, dividing limbs into several ditches, chasing them away with gossip or skein enough to make your dead body hover and sway. So love me, just love me, cause you don't want a mishap that may come around bite you if I choose to snap. Oh, dude, fuck it. And here comes Yuno. Look at that. Yo, that was a really nice verse. The flow definitely, like, towards the end. And like, just the overall, like, just control with all these verses. But, like, you know, this one also, like, just... These artists know what they're doing, of course. But yo, okay. Yuno. Hala, be gentle, please. I already love your stuff. But, like, please, be gentle with your Yuno verse. Just love me because you don't want to miss out. Come around and bite you if I choose to snap. I'm always watching, bitch. I'll tell you something. Well, so much for being fucking gentle. All right, well, silly of me to ask for such a thing anyway. Bite you if I choose to snap. I'm always watching, bitch. I'll tell you something. Hitting on my mind is a plan is a bad one. I think it's nothing but you fucking ditch. These ones are all sick. Yo, that flow in the start, nice. Hitting on my mind is a plan is a bad one. I think it's nothing but you fucking ditch. These ones are all sick. The doctor's a bit cagey. Now through the mouth I can spit. Baby, sick, kill ourselves and I can. Maybe there's something to fix. Make me like God, I'm on top. What's this getting? Life won't stop till I've got the best of a real hobby end. SMS them and tell them all dead and he's hanging big tabs on you. He tricks a new ghost. If my love ever felt like a ghost. You keep me, you know. Nice. Good play on Yuno's name at the end there. Available on all platforms. Go run a fat fade on them shits. All my obsessed Patreons. Okay, I love how she, like, you know, plays around with, you know, the Patreons and, like, you know, kind of calls back to what the whole vibe of the song was. Or, like, what the song, you know, what the track was about, as it were. Yo, I'm gonna chill here in the description because I just want this on screen. Look at all these talented MFers here. But yo, alright, outro time. Not gonna make it long because, you know, Cypher reactions be lengthy. Yo, the Monika verse was Monika. Now, the Ren Yamai verse by Shara, yo, she was hitting some notes. The flow, of course, was spectacular. Toga, yeah, I mean, Chi-Chi shocked the hell out of me. Like, I know she can spit, but, like, she was in that Toga bag with the vocals. Toko, Fukawa, you know, by Ironmouse. You know, Ironmouse, I just love her voice. You know, she brought it with the delivery, the flow, just the general vibe. And let's see, Shuu, Tsukiyama, Freeced. His flow was nuts. Probably my favorite flow from the entire Cypher. Let's see, then we have DayumDahlia. I'll just say Didi. Didi slaughtered as Misa. Like, seriously, like, I need to brush back up on Death Note, but I know that was very damn accurate to her. And then, Night of Breath had my favorite verse as, Kotonoha, Katsura, and then, you know, Sailor, you know, the homegirl absolutely fucking bodied that verse for, how do you pronounce that character's name? Yukako, Yamagishi, I guess? And, Miss Laws, because I still don't want to butcher her name, you know, brought it as, Ayano, Aishi? Oh, wait, duh, so that's the main character you play as, that's her name from Yandere Simulator. I always just thought she was supposed to be some nameless, just like, you know, this is the poster child of Yandere type energy. And then let's see, Hala bodied that universe. Oh my goodness. This overall was just such a spectacular, freaking well put together production. Everybody, like, killed it. The performances were fucking nuts. It definitely had that chaotic psycho fucking Yandere energy. The verses where they were just like, bitch. Oh my goodness. I do love that, as it were. But yo, ladies and gentlemen, that is gonna go ahead and be it for this video, for this reaction. If you enjoyed it, be sure to slap a fat like on it, as well as comment, subscribe, and ring the notification bell because it has to exist for whatever reason, as it were. Ladies and gentlemen, I got nothing else to say. This cypher was absolutely freaking spectacular. So yeah, do be sure to check my socials down below in the description, towards the bottom of the description specifically, as well as my Twitch. You know, I do my thing over on there, you know, trying to get the followers and all that. But yeah, ladies and gentlemen, I've got nothing left to say here. My name is PresFull. Try to not let things get too stressful. I will catch y'all next time. Peace.